In this lesson, I will show you how to publish your Android app on Google Play. Remember our last lesson, we built the Android app, we tested it, and now it's time to submit. I will need two things to publish my app. First, the binary file, so I download the APK file. And second, the screenshots. I go now to the Play Store, you can bookmark this URL. And if not done already, you will have to pay the $25 registration fees to be able to distribute your apps on Google Play. From the Google Play Developer Console, I click Create Application to submit a new app. Choose the default language of your app and give it a name. This is the name that will be seen on the Play Store. I'm going now to provide details about my app in its store listing. Short description, full description, screenshots, high resolution icon, feature graphic, application type, category, content rating, privacy policy. On top of the screen, you can save your draft each time you enter an information. Go to the APK menu to upload your APK file. Under content rating, you are going to answer some questions about your app. This information will be used to inform consumers about your app on Google Play. Enter your email address and confirm it. Select your app category and answer each question by yes or no. Save your questionnaire and calculate rating. Apply the rating if you're okay with it. Go to the pricing and distribution page and decide whether your app will be paid or free. If you decide to publish a free app, this app will be free forever. It won't be possible to switch it to a paid app later. On the contrary, if your app is a paid app, then you can transform it into a free app that will stay free forever. Select the countries where you want to distribute your app. If your app display ads, say yes to this question, say no if not. Accept the content guidelines and the US export laws. Save your draft. Your app is now ready to be published. Click the Publish App button. It can take several hours before your app is available on Google Play. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time, and meanwhile, happy app building.